We've had some customers ask about how many times you can use an IOD paint inlay and what it looks like after the first use. So here we go. We're using Berry Ring by Melange Paints. Paint your piece of furniture or the project you're working on. Cut the paint inlay and place it face down into the paint. Smooth with a sponge, spritz with some water, and continue to smooth and let set about 30 minutes. Then you'll slowly peel away the inlay and voila! I am loving this vintage distressed look after multiple uses. Paint inlays are easy, fun, and beautiful.